Oh hey, today I'm going to be teaching you how to whistle in two easy steps. First off, you want to say the word two. This will get your lips in the right position they need to be in order to whistle properly.
In order for your lips to make a tune, you want to make sure that your lips are wet. If they are dry, you can simply just lift them and then your whistle will make a tune.
This is the last step. You just want to blow through the hole that you made for your lips. Now that you know how to do it, let me give you a demonstration. This is my demonstration. This is how you should do it, two. And this is how you shouldn't do it, two.
Another tip to make sure that your whistle has a tune is to not blow too hard but not too light. If you blow way too hard, it won't work like listen, two. It just makes you look like you have a bubble in your mouth. But if you blow too light, it makes it look like have like a really small sound, like not anything at all.
Well, I hope if you add some practice to it, you will now know how to whistle.
Remember to like and subscribe. Bye!
It's now time for bloopers. Just add some practice to it and you should know how to whistle.
First off, you're gonna say the word two. And this will get you lips.
A tip for your whistle to work is to